We have a terrific show planned for you with musicians and singers and dancers and bell choirs and wonderful Christmas music.
Oh, and I would like to start the evening off with my own song. Ready? We wish you a lovely evening, we wish you a lovely evening, we wish you a lovely evening, so turn off your phones. We won't start until you do so, we won't start until you do so, we won't start until you do so, so do it right now.
Following the concert, please join us in the lobby for a reception.
At the reception, you are going to get to hear the new ensemble at Chipola called the President's Ensemble.
Now sit back and enjoy the show.
Traditional Christmas carols. You can find the lyrics printed in your programs.
Thank you.
And now sit back and relax as we join the jazz band. It's usually directed by Craig Bean, but unfortunately, Mr. Bean has taken ill this week and is unable to be with us tonight. So our thoughts and prayers are with him, and we hope for a quick recovery. The jazz band will perform 3 energetic numbers for the holiday season. Feel free to dance in the aisles or move in your seat. It's kind of traditional when it comes to jazz music. Also during a jazz performance, the etiquette encourages you to acknowledge a soloist immediately following a solo. So please feel free to applaud for each of the soloists as they finish. Ladies and gentlemen, the Chipola Jazz Band.
Thank you. Christmas.
It's Santa Claus.
Santa Claus came to visit. I knew that this was going on tonight, and I thought I'd come join you.
We are so glad you did.
I'm really enjoying this weather. It's so nice and warm here. Boy, isn't it?
Maybe you should take off your coat.
Well, you know, I'm so used to the North Pole.
Yeah.
It's very cold there.
And I see you brought an elf with you?
Yes, I brought my main elf with me today.
Yes, and we have made some nice hot chocolate for afterwards, too. So everyone come meet Santa after and have some hot chocolate from the North Pole.
Will that be in the lobby?
That will be in the lobby.
Did we sound like an infomercial?
But it's my special, or my elves make the hot chocolate.
Yes,
they do. It's very, very good.
Is it too hot?
No, it'll be just the right temperature.
As it so happens, we were just about to play hot chocolate.
You were?
We were.
Oh, what timing. I can't believe that.
What timing. Well, so stay afterwards and meet Santa and have some hot chocolate. Santa, do you want to stay and listen to our hot chocolate?
Hot chocolate, I have to stay and listen to.
Great.
Saw Mama kissing Santa Claus? a girl could hope. Now from the balcony, the combined handbell choirs from the First United Methodist Church of Sneeds and the First Baptist Church of Mariana. The combined choirs under the direction of Evelyn Ward will appropriately perform an arrangement of Carol of the Bells. That will be followed by the college chorus singing a vocal arrangement of the same song. The chorus will then sing an arrangement of the traditional Hanukkah song. Don't you love to say that word? Hanukkah. The Hanukkah song, Se Vivant, also known as the Dreidel song. The translation can be found in your program. And just like a dreidel spinning out of control, you know, the little tops that are nine-sided or eight-sided, the song spins faster and faster. But first, welcome the handbell choir.
Ding, 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 ding
that fun. Director Dale Heidebrecht. On violin, Dr. Christine Yoshikawa. And on piano, Dr. Josh Martin will be performing A Manger Filled with Love, after which the holiday festival dancers from the opening number will return while Dr. Martin performs the Waltz of the Snowflakes from the Nutcracker.
Thank you.
Walt Disney's animated musical fantasy comedy film, Frozen, which was released last Christmas, was inspired by a Hans Christian Andersen's fairy tale, The Snow Queen. Here is the college chorus singing Do You Want to Build a Snowman?, followed by a medley performed by the show choir from Disney's show, Frozen.
Thank you. Let it go.
I now have the honor to present to you for the first time on Chipola's stage the newly formed President's Ensemble featuring Alex Osborne, Alex Layton, Deborah Graham, and Chipola staff accompanist Amy Cloud. They'll be performing an Emmylou Harris classic from 1975, Light of the Stable. Please welcome this brand new group.
Once again, the combined handbell choirs from First United Methodist of Sneeds and First Baptist Church Mariana, under the direction of Evelyn Ward.
Thank you.
Exciting event. This is the sing-along Hallelujah Chorus. So please stand and join us with the Hallelujah Chorus, followed by the last song of the evening, which we'd also love for you to sing with us, Silent Night.
Amen.
sharing this wonderful evening with us. We'd like to acknowledge all of the wonderful performers.
The community chorus.
The Holiday Festival dancers. Spend some time with Santa and his elf.
What about Dale?
What about Dale?